Dear Lord God, right now, in the name of Jesus, I just want to say thank you, God, for everything that you do, for everything that you're going to do. And Lord God, right now, in Jesus' name, I am asking, Lord, that you will just touch every single school out in the world, every single school out in the nation. But most of all, God, we just want to say thank you, Lord, for life itself. We just want to say thank you for allowing us to have a second chance. Because we all know, God, that Jesus did not have to die on the cross. He could have just said, Lord, I'm done with this. I don't want no more of it. Just go on and take me back. But no, he died for our sins so that one day we can be forgiven and we can go into heaven. And as I look upon this outside, Lord, I see great things happening for the Christians and for the nation and for the whole world. But God, it is up to us to be able to make it happen. It is up to us, for us Christians, to take this world back. And Lord, I believe that one day Jesus is coming back. He's coming back to get us. The 7 years of tribulation will be on, and then we'll come, us and Jesus, and you will come back down here and rule the earth after the 7 years is up of trials and tribulations. And we know, God, that if we don't, during the 7 years, if we don't take the mark of the beast, then we won't be able to eat. But God, you said that you will provide a way, and that you will make a way for us if and when we believe in you. So God, I'm asking right now to touch every single Christian, every single person out there in the world, and every single person out in the nation, God, in the name of Jesus. Just convict their heart, convict the ones that are sinners and backsliders, God, and just allow them to come back to the house of God and serve you, because we are living in the last days, and God, we may not have a second chance because we are not promised tomorrow. And Lord, God, I just want to say thank you, Lord, for watching over me and for protecting me, God. And Lord, I want to thank you for my third album coming out Saturday, Recovering from Pain, in 3 days, in 4 days rather. And I want to thank you, God, for all my albums by you, God. If it hadn't been for you, Lord, I would not have been able to do music. But you put music in my life. You put rap, the gift of rap, in my life. And now, this year, I'm hoping to make more music videos, and I'm hoping to do performances all around the world. But God, we only know that if we believe and do your works, you will make a way for us. And Lord, right now, I just want to say, touch each and every school. All the ones in the Harlan County, all the ones in Bell County, all the ones at University of Pikeville, University of Kentucky, EKU. Touch all my friends out there in the world right now, God. Because we want to give you the glory and praise, God. And touch us seniors this year, from high school, like to my brother, Taj, to me, Cherie, Twan, Nicole, Brianna, Makari, KK. Touch all the seniors out there in the world, God. Because when we enter into the real world, we are going to be tested and tried. But through your power and through your will, God, we will make it. We will survive. And Lord, I thank you in advance for allowing me to work at Pike TV. I thank you in advance for allowing me to play senior day and senior night on the basketball court. Because God, I'm not playing for me. I'm not playing for the team. I am playing for the team, rather, but I'm playing for each and every single individual that's been torn down, that's been talked about, that said that they can't make it. And I'm that example of a person making it and a person surviving. And Lord God, I just want to say, touch all the churches around the world. Touch each and every single Christian, that they may get their desire back. But most of all, touch the Church of God, the Pentecost, the Baptist, the Catholic, the Methodist. Touch each and every single religion and denomination. Even touch the Jews, the Gentiles. Touch the Jehovah's Witnesses. and touch every single preacher and pastor and singer and rapper, and touch every single deacon and leader that's in leadership, because we as leaders are getting attacked each and every single day the most. But touch all the saints. Touch everybody around the world and around the nation. And God, I just want to say, we give you glory and praise. In Jesus' name, amen.